This tiny Mediterranean island might just hold the secret to Noah's Ark. A great flood, a gigantic boat, and two of every animal species in the world on board. Sound familiar? Everyone knows the age-old story of Noah's Ark, but proof of the myth's historical accuracy has always been strictly faith-based. However, a group of historians have recently analyzed what they feel might be a key piece of evidence in their quest to find out the truth behind one of the most famous tales ever told. Do you think it's possible that Noah's Ark actually existed? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to leave us a like and subscribe for much more. Ruan Island is a tiny piece of land located in the Mediterranean Sea, and it's also the only island of Syria that's populated by humans. Even so, Ruan Island, which is more commonly referred to as Arwad in the Middle East, still holds a long and mysterious history. Today, the town of Arwad covers the entirety of the island, which is only a mere 49 acres in size. The residents of Arwad live amongst many historical structures that are thousands of years old, and one of the most iconic structures is the giant megalithic wall that once encircled the entire perimeter, Ruan Island. The purpose of the wall is not entirely known. Some believe that it was installed to provide protection from the sea, while others speculate that the wall was actually built to ward off potential invaders. With Arwad being a popular maritime landing, the small island could have very well been prone to attacks from outsiders. The actual construction of the wall has long been thought to be the work of ancient Romans, who at one point ruled the island. However, new analysis has begun to call those enduring theories into question. The ancient inhabitants of Ruan have a murky history, and while the mystery of it is all intriguing to historians, it's also quite frustrating as well. Even though Roman history is extremely well documented by comparison, when it comes to Ruan, there's no historical record in existence of a wall being built around the island. This important omission from history leaves many people wondering, if not the Romans, then who? The architecture of the wall suggests a much more ancient construction. One historian comments, the wall of Ruan's condition, along with the inexplicable nature of its construction, is notably indicative of lost knowledge, but subsequently evades current explanation. So who actually built the mysterious wall? And more importantly, where did these people go? Their identity is still a mystery, but the sudden disappearance of the island's inhabitants would be in line with a catastrophic natural disaster taking place, such as a great flood. Much like the Christian Bible, the Quran also tells the story of Noah and the building of his ark. According to the Quran, Noah's preaching and prophethood spanned for 950 years. So that may explain why the people of Arwad today are so excited about the study potentially being further confirmed of their faith. If the structure was created by our more modern ancestors, as many have long believed, then why is this knowledge completely lost? More importantly, why didn't they continue to build similar structures as well? The giant megalithic blocks that once made up the wall are only ruins today, but it's irrefutably evident that the wall did in fact encompass the entire island at one point. Unfortunately, time and weathering have long since erased the complete structure. The remains of the wall that are standing today are still quite the spectacle, and they're a major point of attraction for many historians and history buffs alike. Local residents are hoping that this new theory about the wall's history might just attract an even larger and more diverse group of visitors to their small island. While the secret of the wall is still uncertain, this incredible new study has already managed to do one thing successfully. It opened up the conversation about Ruan's true history, as well as its possible connection to one of the greatest stories ever told. Who do you think built the mysterious wall? Let us know in the comments below, and then don't forget to leave us a like and to subscribe for more.